Who is this person looking at? A baby, of course. But how did you know? When we look at babies, we smile, we look into their eyes, we respond to their coos and little gestures. And we even change the way we speak, fluctuating our pitch and tone, a style of speech known as parentese. This social ensemble, as scientists call it, may just be key to babies' language learning. In a groundbreaking new study from the University of Washington's Institute for Learning and Brain Sciences, researchers measured 5-month-old babies' brain activity while they interacted with a responsive adult. During the back-and-forth interaction, the adults talked with the baby and responded to their cues. As they did, regions in the baby's brain important for attention and focus lit up. And when the adult turned away to talk to another adult, the brain activity faded. The back-and-forth social interaction acts as a distinct cue for the baby's brain. Pay attention. This is important. Sure enough, when researchers measured the same baby's language skill 2 years later, they found that strong brain responses in the attention and motor regions of the baby's brain during those back-and-forth interactions predicted future language growth. And while you probably didn't need science to tell you to smile at babies, now you know that these early social interactions just might help them learn something new.